We're here at one of our partner booths, AZO, and we're at the NEB Show 2015, looking at some of the beautiful displays they're coming out with that work really well with the Calman video calibration software. Here we're going to talk with Kevin a little bit about some of the new display technologies and capabilities of this latest hardware.
All right. Well, actually, we have the CG318, which is our newest product that's just about to hit the market. It's DCI P3 98%. Which is pretty good, 1500:1 contrast ratio, and 31-inch LED backlit.
Great.
Also, it also includes built-in calibration too.
Fantastic. So that's really great for the customer. I mean, they have the ability to use the existing built-in calibration solution, or if they've already got a calibration solution by SpectraCal, they can use either option, which is very handy.
Yeah.
So. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the new 3D LUT capabilities and some of the displays, just and how they can basically, you know, with the Calman software, load those in for even making them even more precise?
Yeah, with any of our ColorEdge CG model displays, a 3D LUT can be loaded in, and it stays with the display. So if the display gets, you know, connected to a different computer or whatever, it's still going to have that 3D LUT information included and embedded in the display.
And that's really fantastic for the end user, because that way, whatever software they're using on that monitor, they can see it color accurate, rather than having the LUT in software, so that when they're switching back and forth, this way you can load it into the monitor directly, and then whatever you're looking at is going to be color accurate to the standard that you've selected. So thank you so much for partnering with us. We've really enjoyed working with you guys.
Us too.